Hi guys, so it is day 4 of the Fletch Challenge, and it is showing you my wash routine. Well, I've got 7 flats soaking right now, and I'm gonna have them soak for about 15 to 30 minutes, and then I will wash them and show you guys how I wash them. Well, one of the ways I'm washing them this week. And so see you in 15 minutes. Okay, so I know the lighting sucks, but I have my washboard here. I have my fills and at the bar, and gonna start washing. Now, I turn the diaper around all directions on one side, then I will do the same for the other side. Really wish I had better lighting. Well, maybe my phone flashlight can help. Let me see. La, 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 la. Well, that's better. You can see more. And then I just walk down the rest of the board again. It fills naphtha. And, you know, it's not a hard grub you have to do on the washboard. Hang out and place in my rinse water. Same thing with the next diaper. Now, I am using hot-ish water. And so it should help. Now, I do live in a place with hard water, so I occasionally have to use water softeners. Yes, if you ever do laundry and wonder why your clothes are kind of clean, it could be that, you know, your detergent or your soap isn't working as it should because it's softening the water instead. Now, purpose of using a washboard is, you know, help ensure your diapers are as clean as you can get them. I will do this little cover. Actually, what I will do is rub some of the pills mudda directly on it, because there is some staining, and I'll set it aside for about a minute. I'm doing that, I will work on cleaning this Gerber waterproof pan. Now what do you do with this? Rub some on. Put my hand a little and just rub it all the way. All the way around. And focus on the gussets. Oh boy. And then, what's going on? Sorry about that. Now, we'll come back to this one. I never expect all the staining to come out when hand washing. Okay. And when I'm about halfway through, I can tell there's soap in the water already, so. I don't have to add as much soap to the diapers. If you're washing diapers by hand and they just pee, you don't have to grip as vigorously. Because all you're doing is working the soap through the fabric. You are the agitator. Is good for really anybody to have. Especially if you live in places that are known to get shower outages during bad weather. You know, get a backup to do laundry. Okay, almost done. Now, this one I know has poop on it on the other side. So, let's pay extra attention to this one. I'm not sure if you can see the dark brown spot there. There's poo. throw some poo right here. Done. Just a couple more covers. Now, I'm using Phillips Naphtha, but you could also use oat soap. Both can be found in your laundry aisles, at your stores, or in mine. There's only two colors of oat soap that I've seen, pink and, white. But both work the same. Okay, now this one is the poopy one, so I want to focus on the gusset area. Side. And now put it over here. I can Drain the wash. Water out. And on this side here where you can't see, I have my first rinse. I'll plug it up again. And I will start doing a second I normally have to do two rinses, but sometimes I have to do more. It just depends on how clear the water gets after the second one. Because first rinse is usually pretty soapy and dingy. See that I'll have to do at least one more rinse, so I'll drain the other side while holding the plug kind of on this side. I'll do my third rinse, but then I'll hang them up to dry on a dry rack. So I'll bring you back after I've hung them up. Okay. So here they are, hanging up on the dry rack. Um, So that's him on the dry neck, and that's my Washington team.